Hi, this is the third time that I am making this video. The first two times I tried to do it where you could like see different little pictures and things like that. But every time I upload, it doesn't have audio. It does have audio like when I see it in my own little camera thing. So I don't know what's going on, but I guess you're just gonna hear my voice. Sorry, also, I have a cold. That's why I sound weird. Today's June 11th, 2018, and I really wanted to get this message across about what the Lord showed me. So, a couple nights ago, the Lord put on my heart Daniel 12. And in Daniel 12, it talks about the angel, Michael. He's going to stand up in the end days. And when he does that, then it's going to be the worst time in history. And also, the Lord's going to come for his people. We're going to have the rapture. One thing I wanted to add was my husband, a couple weeks ago, he woke up and he doesn't hear it from God like this very often. So my ears perked up when he told me. He said he was waking up and he heard the book, and he felt like it meant the book of life. So he did a Bible study on the book of life, and praying about it. And I told him, I'm like, well, the book, how do you know it doesn't mean the Bible, you know? And he said, no, I just had this big impression that it was the book of life. And I found it interesting that Daniel 12, it says the book. Everyone who was in the book was raised, you know, and got to be with Jesus. And anyways, I also was reading Daniel 11 after that because I wanted to know exactly what time is Michael going to stand up. And I was taking notes. And after all of that, I just was more confused than before I began. So I prayed to God, you know, and I just told him, look, I don't understand. And before I fell asleep that night, I had some flash visions. I'm a mom. I have four kids. Right now, most of them have colds, just like me. So I thought it very interesting the way that he put these visions to me. So the first vision I had was puzzle pieces all over the floor, just making a big mess, puzzle pieces. And I thought to myself, yes, that's how I feel with prophecy. You know, just, I don't understand it. It's just a big puzzle. And then the second vision I had was a vault. And I thought, yes, maybe he's going to tell me something and I'm going to understand. You know, he's going to show me his treasures. And then the third vision that I had, excuse me, yeah, you can probably hear my baby. but I really want to get this message anyway. The third vision that I had, it was, I don't understand it and I'm going to need help with it. It was these two masks. Elephant masks, and they were right next to each other, and on the left you could see someone's face poking out of the mask, like the mask wasn't covering their face. So I didn't understand that, and any help on that one would be much appreciated. And then the next vision I had was my four-year-old daughter wearing these big sunglasses, and she's standing with me and she's looking at me. And there's just this big light, like, coming out of me. There's this huge light. And I thought to myself, you know, while I'm seeing this vision, I'm like, yes, that has to be, you know, the rapture. That has to be when Jesus calls us up. And then the next vision I had was thousand-year reign. That's what I kept hearing. Thousand-year reign, thousand-year reign, thousand-year reign. And I went to bed that night, and I've been praying for confirmation, and I gotta hurry. I think I hear my other kids. I think they're waking up from their nap. So I got confirmation today. I was putting my four-year-old and my two-year-old to take a nap. I was reading Song of Solomon, chapter 2, and it's just a beautiful, you know, about how Jesus loves us and we're going to be with him one day. And I had this music on for my kids, like lullaby type music, and the song comes on and it's 1,000 Years by Christina Perry, except it's like a lullaby version where the person's not singing. But if you look up the lyrics to that song, 1,000 Years by Christina Perry, it's just a beautiful love song. And to me, I feel like that was confirmation, you know, that I hope that Jesus is coming soon for us, and, you know, we're going to go to heaven, we're going to have marriage supper of the Lamb, and we're going to come back with him and reign with him for 1,000 years. So I just wanted to get that out real quick. I got to go, and I have so much more. Every day he's revealing things to me, and I need, hopefully later my husband will get home from work and I'll have a little bit more time to expound on some of the other things God has shown me. But hey, please comment below. Hopefully this video goes through and you can actually hear me. Again, sorry I have a cold. Hope everyone out there is having a good day. I love you all, brothers and sisters in Christ.